heavy metal loving lunatics. How are ya? Here's a chance to get even more maniacal because we got videos to check out from Exodus, Merauder, Macabre, No Redeeming Social Value. But right now, let's fly high like Ozzy over to Germany to party with no, not Tankard, not Sodom, not Creator. Who else than Destruction? We'll see if you can spot all the all-stars in the Alliance of Hellhoundz. Fucking A. Anybody catch Paul Diano, Doro, Messiah from Candlemass? Yeah, they were all in there. And then after that, man, there are a lot of tough sounding voices in hardcore, but I think there can maybe only be one toughest voice. And I don't know, man, that title may just belong to one Jorge Rosado from Merauder, motherfucking master killer. But all right, let's get back into it, because if you haven't had that noggin thoroughly rocked yet, then let's consult with three sick fucks out of Chicago. Macabre with Mr. Albert Fish. Was children your favorite dish? Disgusting. Fucking A.
Instruments of hell to gleam. A bunch of flavors on the night. The music of their innocent lies. Mr. Albert Fish, what's showing your favorite dish? 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 Did you throw me your grace below? I thought I saw right through her bones.
Welcome back. Now, when it comes to black metal music, God knows I have a special place in my heart for a handful of Dark Throne albums. I like pretty much all of the Emperor catalog, but then again, that's not so hard when it's pretty small to begin with. However, here is a song called Lilith's Embrace off the Canian Chronicle on Metal Blade Records from Norway's very own, at least at the time, Ancient. Here we go.
We'll be right back.
We've been to Germany, New York, then back over the pond to Norway. So let's bring it back once again to New York City to say hello to a bunch of old English 800 beer drinking bastards. No redeeming social value. Here is clue. Oh, one quick note. The thing that you think you see in the beginning of the video is not what you think you see. Anyway, here's Clueless from No Redeeming Social Value. Fucking A. No Redeeming, we saw some branches of a family tree in Die Humane, who feature Exodus and Typo alumni. And then the latest from I Am with Dreams Always Die with the Sun, who also feature Typo alumni in Kenny and Johnny, alongside Crowbar and Downs, Kurt Winstein, and Todd Strange. So let's finish things off with a distant relative. This next song is from an album that, you know what I describe it as? I describe it as scumbag metal, okay? This is favored by guys driving around with cars long past their registration and still doing hard drugs in their 40s and just, you know what this is? It's an entire album of drag the waters. Bad situations, bad reputations, but certainly not bad music. It's got that going for it because, as a matter of fact, Force of Habit by Exodus fucking rocks, quite frankly. So here is A Good Day to Die, Exodus. If you liked the video, then hey, maybe you'll give it one of those thumbs up. Or if you just like hearing somebody bullshit about metal, well then fucking hey man, hit that subscribe button. We'll see you next time, but until then, alright, stay metal.